Chilling by the pool. Got back pretty late fishing last night, and now it's like noon. Slept until like 10. Mike is getting his tan on.
I've decided after years of cutting fish, the best way to do it is to do pretty much everything, like separating almost the entire thing, but leaving the rib cage attached. Yeah, I'd say he was done. there's a couple. I'm not sure how he got that injury. Right, Bobo? Come on up here. You can have that too.
What, all that red? That's an injury or what?
God, it's from the spear. Damn, 3.2. So off.
Still at DJ's. Back at Jeanette and Ryan's.
Oh, girl!
Totes.
Totes my goats.
And, hey, are you kidding?
Oh.
Ah! Baby!